Hey guys, Toast again from Fish Yakker. Here's a really quick, easy hack for those guys that are using a new canoe flint. This one here is Lila's, the Susky Sharks. If you want to use a milk crate, just a really easy hack here. Comes with a couple of pad eyes, one on either side, as you see here. I went to Walmart and picked up a couple of their really inexpensive cam straps. They were only like $4 and some change. Cut them down to, about a foot long each. Melted the end of it down and affixed it to those pad eyes. Around that point there at the top of the bottom of the handle. Holds it in place really well. You can cinch it down pretty good. And your crate ain't going nowhere. Quick little easy hack for you. Again, if you're using a new canoe flint. And of course you can adapt that same technique on pretty much any boat. Alright guys, if you haven't yet, be sure to give us that thumbs up, like the Fish Yakker YouTube channel, and subscribe. Catch you on the water, guys.